Elizabeth Reed is a Google veteran that you really shine a light on in your Bloomberg Businessweek story because she's now got some big overhauls to do and she's doing them.
Yes, so Liz Reed is a fascinating rising star within Doodle. She is now in the top job leading Doodle search, and she came to this role from the Maps division. That's where she spent most of her career. And so while she knew search very well, she was a little bit less wedded to some of the traditional ways of doing things. And she brought a more experimental spirit that has been really crucial in this new age when so many of the basics about search are being challenged.
And here comes AI overviews, for example. Now, just go back in history a little bit and talk about why there was a lack of, well, real innovation on the product side of things. Why were people curtailed from upending what we all knew and understood in terms of the blue links?
Yes, with our reporting, we actually unearthed some new examples of how Doodle search employees were pushing to roll out generative AI in search well before the launch of ChatGPT, but they faced a lot of resistance. I think there was a lot of self-regulation happening that Doodlers just weren't inclined to challenge the company's fundamental business model. Executives were also concerned about whether the technology could deliver the necessary level of accuracy because people just hold Doodle to such a high bar, a much higher bar than a startup would be held to.
And there's the frustration that actually their Transformers innovation is then used by someone else. But the question is monetization. Have they really got to the bottom of that? Because many are worried, what about the ads that you can put into an AI overview?
Yes, I think that remains the big question. Doodle has incorporated ads into AI overviews, and so far their search market share is pretty much unchanged, but there are some concerns among analysts that growth in search will begin to level off. And in the meantime, Doodle's embrace of generative artificial intelligence is raising huge concerns for all of the publishers who depend on Doodle for traffic.